Our residents and visitors will clearly benefit tremendously from this educational program. And its aims are quite simple. It's to help make the city's streets safer for children, adults, and seniors who are pedestrians in our city. The campaign today is made possible by a grant through the State Division of Highway Traffic Safety. And that funding is going to be used to increase both educational awareness and enforcement for pedestrian safety throughout the city of Newark.
Newark is our most populated city and has the highest number of pedestrian fatalities. The good news today is that the city, in partnership with our agency, Easy Ride, and the NJTPA, is working to change that.
Over the next year, we'll be working together as a group to distribute safety information, conduct pedestrian, driver, and bike safety talks or bike workshops, and we'll prepare a final report for the city and for NJTPA about the campaign's results, which will be ready next summer.
As you heard during the campaign, you'll see police officers out interacting with drivers and pedestrians. They'll be educating people about the laws, like the requirement that drivers stop for pedestrians in crosswalks, and increasing enforcement with the goal of making the streets safer for everyone.
This campaign will target five intersections areas throughout the city where the data tells us that the need for pedestrian education and pedestrian safety is greatest.
I hope you will all be street smart, which means pedestrians, use the crosswalks, cross at corners, and wait for the walk. Heads up and phones down for all. We can't afford to be distracted. For drivers, slow down for safety, stop for pedestrians in the crosswalks, watch for pedestrians before you turn, and for cyclists, ride right with traffic, wear a helmet, and obey all the signs and